Well, tonight we're going to have a look at this Stuart Swan. It's been a few years since I've run it. Should run. We're going to use air. Don't know if we have enough yet or not. Yeah. Well, that works pretty good. There are five pumps on this engine. Here's a water pump right here. Here's another water pump over here. And here's an oil pump right here. You can see that moves very slowly from there. And this big eccentric drives the two water pumps. This is a Stuart Turner 3-horsepower Swan steam engine. This one was built by Stuart Turner at the factory of Henley on Thames in the 1950s or early 60s. It's never been in a boat. And it's never been steamed unless they have unless they steamed it to try it out. And we can try the reversing. It does should reverse. There you go. And we've got to slow down a little bit. Well, that's all for now, and I sure hope you enjoyed it.